Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good morning to all. Today I want to present about our project, my entrepreneur. This is our logo, the Knight Company. We are from Faculty of Mechanical and Manufacturing Engineering. Our product is Quest Cupping. This is our company mission and vision. First mission, to prepare the best local food to the customer with good quality and lower price. Second, to expand our business to international level and can compete with the famous company. And third, promote the Malay traditional food to whole of world. And lastly, increase our type of product with many of Malay food. This is the Knight Company vision. First, the company can develop the business to whole Malaysia and can market it until international level. And lastly, become the success company that can help other company to promote Malaysian product to international level. Okay, next. This is our company objective. First, to make the customer choose our kuih kapek as a side snack. Second, to promote the Malay food to new generation, generation Y. And lastly, become a success company and close relationship between the customer. This is the Knight Company organization. We have three level. First, we have general manager, our leader Muhammad Hafiz, and second we have accountant Muhammad Azri, and three to support the general manager. First, marketing department. This consists two people, Muhammad Faizwan and Abdul Rahman. And promotion department, Muhammad Mazdan. And lastly, operation department, Muhammad Aziz. Okay, next. There is a role and responsible to the position that I said before. General manager, first to plan employment activity. Second, to plan and monitor the strategy progress of the business, and lastly to plan, implement and control the overall management of the business. The accountant role and responsible is to provide financial report and last, manage all the company's financial. The department, first department, marketing department, set a strategic marketing plan for the company, plan marketing activity every month, and prepare department report and submit to the top manager, general manager. Promotion department, always update the promotion to the customer every week and advertise the flyer promotion in social media. Last department, operation department. First role, manage the quality of the product and ensure problem are handled properly. And second, set a rule and producer for staff to follow in order to run the business smoothly. And lastly, manage the determine the operation cost the equated with company budget. This is our administrative budget. First, we have only one internet. The cost is RM5, time with 3 months, RM50, and total cost RM50. Okay.
Good.
Okay. Assalamualaikum and good days to all. Okay, now we proceed this presentation to the operating plan. Okay, first of all, we run our business at home and make the delivery system according to the order. And the location for the delivery process is around the Perak Raja, Taman University and Resident College such as Manawa, Tawira, Tun Fatima, Tun Dr. Ismail and Tun Sheikh Nasheed. And we also do online. This our group also on our group also running our business based on the online method. We sell our quick campaign online shop and advertising on the media social such as Facebook, WeChat, Instagram and WhatsApp. Internet. Okay, this is our service plan. All the members must upload this. Must follow this service plan to sell the quick campaign. So we start from the making the advertisement at the product. We make the advertisement at the Facebook, WhatsApp, and another way. And the second is take order from the customer and by online Facebook, WhatsApp, and Messenger. And after that, quick campaign will be order from the supplier. And after that, quick campaign will be delivery to the customer. Follow the where the place customer decide. And after that, we rotate this. As a loop, so we after we finish sold all the product, we take back the we take order from the customer back. Okay, next. Okay, this is a operational cost. In operational cost, we has two costs. First, we transportation. As we know, this quick campaign must delivery to the customer. So the cost is RM30 Malaysia, and the second cost is we use a telephone and plastic bag to give the customer. So the cost for the telephone is RM20 and the plastic bag is RM3. So the total all the operational cost is RM53 Malaysia. Okay, this is our planning process. We start to plan this our so quick campaign at the week 3. So this you can see here, we began week 3. First of all, we establish a company name. We plan this establish company plan from the week 3 until the week 6, and we do the at the week 4 until week 6. And after that, we are making the organization. Like my friend said earlier. Making organization, we plan this making an organization from the week 4 and week 5, and we do that from week 4 and week 5. And also we determine of the company names to get the company names to customer knows our company. So after that we find the information about the pick up and the student and also another important information. And after that we prepare the business plan, we plan and we do. After that we run our business from the week 5 until the week 30. I think this all from me. I will proceed. I will be pass to my friend. Thank you.
Okay, assalamualaikum and very good day. My name is Muhammad Hafiz Bingham, student AD120137. Now I will proceed to the marketing plan or marketing overview. Okay, basically we begin our project with the analyzing on the customer needs, which is we are making the strategic decision about the pricing, promotion and distribution. Okay, mostly education, students and Batu Pahat like to eat something simple, food like kuih kapit, for easy to get with a good price. Okay, this is the marketing objective. Basically, we have set 6 types of the objective, which is first, we want to introduce the kuih kapit as the simple fast food, as easy for education student to eat. Okay, second, we want to offer an affordable price, especially for education student. And the third, which is we want as the guide of our goal, which is how to get 1,000 profit in 3 months only. Okay, the number 4 is the good dealing with supplier. Number 5, retention student is the main target for our business. And lastly, to provide the quality service at reasonable price. Okay, this is the table that we have made it as the target market. We choose the all student in UTHM and the on-campus and off-campus. And number two, the market size will be 30 to 40 jar of kuih kapit. The duration which is the for 3 months or 12 weeks. And lastly, the free delivery to the customer. Okay, the number 3 is for the market share. Basically, we have research and survey and the two type of company which have sell the kuih kapit, which is the number 1 is TNS Food Product and the number 2 is STM Enterprise. Based on our observation, they are registered seller, which is sell their product at Aeropark Raja and Taman University. Okay, our effort. First, we are making the advertisement at the Facebook, which is, as you can see, at the screen, okay? Okay, we are actually direct sell to UTHM student. Basically, we meet them at the university, okay? And second, we provide the WhatsApp application to deal with the customer, which is this is the picture of our past conservation. Okay, the third effort, which is we make the promotion in certain time and to clearance stock. This is especially at the last minute of the of our duration, which is week 10 until week 12. Okay, next. Okay, this is a 4-piece strategy, which is product, price, promotion, and place. Okay, for the product, as we all know, we cap it, and the price, we make it actually 11 per jar or 10 ringgit per jar if they are repeat order or previous order. In addition, it is cheap and reasonable price. For the promotion, it is a gift to regular customer and free delivery. And lastly, for the place, which is the UTHM by Raja, easy to code, COD, you give full customer service. Okay, this is the marketing budget. We have set it monthly expenses and other expenses, which is for the data for internet. We have set the monthly expenses for 20 ringgit, passback for 3 ringgit, transportation for 20 ringgit, and the total for 2 months or that 12 weeks, which is 40 and 3 ringgit. Okay, this is in early we are make it a forecast to set our goal to achieve 1000 ringgit. So for the red color, it is our stock, and the yellow color is the sales. As you can see, from we starting from week 5 until week 10 only. So that really, as you can see from this view, you can read that, okay? Okay, I pass it to my friend, thank you.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yeah, my name is Muhammad Faizal Miamzah, and I will present about the financial planning. Here, 4 items I will be present, which is profit for every month, and the second is the project implementation cost, third one is profit loss statement, and last one is cash flow statement. Okay, for the profit for everyone every month, we sold for 3 months, October, November and December. As you can see here, we sell for first month is 320, and the profit for second month is 400, and for December is 200. The overall profit is 920. Okay, the second is project implementation cost. Here is
We the requirement is only cost, and we do not have loan. Okay, the administrative is 15, operational is 53, the marketing is 43, and the overall which is 111. And then contingency we take is 10%, and result for contingency is 11 ringgit and 10 cent. Okay, for the total project implementation cost is 122 ringgit and 1 cent. Okay. For profit and loss statement, here is the table. The total sale revenue is RM 2,300, and gross profit that I had mentioned earlier is 920. For the gross margin, which is RM 1,380. After the reduction of utilities, transportation and advertisement, the profit for our selling is RM 824. The positive value show that our sale is has a profit, not the losses. Okay, next. For the last one is cash flow statement. Ordinary capital is 180. For the sales collection is 2,300. We do not have the loan, and the total inflow is 2,480. For the total outflow, which is include of utilities, transportation and advertisement, the value for total outflow is 1,476. After do the calculation, and the cumulative balance is RM 1,004 ringgit. That's all for financial. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And now I will proceed to the conclusion. Okay, this business can be say successful because we can achieve the target, which is we exceed the money that we invest for the early stage. Second, this business can be more developed in the future due to the high demand from the customer. Okay, the project is smoothly progress without any problem. And lastly, we have to thank a lot to our lecturer Dr. Yusni bin Hashim that guide us well and help us a lot during the.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kami daripada kumpulan BKP ingin mengucapkan terima kasih banyak kepada Dr. Yusni kerana tunjuk ajar dan pelbagailah apa kaedah cara ajar ke apa semua. Terima kasih kerana kami semua cakap terima kasih. Maaf. Saya minta maaf segala kalau ada kasar, tersilap kata, kasar apa kata-kata, kata lambat ke kelas ke apa ke, kami minta maaf.
Thank you.